just on.
What the fuck is that? Ah! Close it, bitch! Close him in! Close him in! Close him in! Oh, he opened it right up, too. Ah, shit, he got me! He got me! Ah! Close it! Ah, la verga. That's what I was just about to do.
Glad you came by.
Spooky! Sight.
And that's how the game ends. Welcome to the real world.
A la verga.
That's it. Game over. Man, it got me good though, this one. You heard me? I was like, fucking wet my booty a little. Let me see. Wet my booty a little bit. I'm in a computer simulator.
Ah, that is the twist. Is the game in a computer simulator? Or am I in a simulator? Let me find out. There it is. Ooh! The biggest butthole I've ever seen. Your mama's done. Shit. That's where I was at from the last time? I don't remember. Shit. Fuck, I don't remember what I was supposed to do now. Yeah. I never went this way before. Am I supposed to follow him? Shit, I lost the drone. Where? Oh no, there it is. Shit.
Holy shit, there's a whole bunch of them in here. Holy fuck! Get the fuck away! Ah, that's a bitch! Was that supposed to happen? Oh, look, it's a monster dude right there. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, there he is. There it is. Whew. Got me a little hot. Go that way, go that way. I think he's behind me. What is that, a big ass robot or a station?
Let's find the Ark.
I hate reading those fucking things. I'm not reading. Listen to these fucking things.
Welcome to town. What's left of it.
You guys all right? What happened here?
We ran out of real food long ago. People have been getting sick. Haven't heard from anyone in months.
No shit. They all think you're dead down here. Some failed evac story circulating at Omicron.
Oh, God.
Listen, son. We're on an important mission, and we need your help to operate the...
It takes a long time. Oh, there's a monster in here. probably feel like you're gonna break down and shit. Got a chip on you? That's where I'm at. Just went there. Oh no. It's a big place. Now let me get a look at that map again. Let's see, I was right here, go up there. This way it goes, one more door right there. Let's see if I can access that door first. No. You know, go through all these motherfuckers. What the fuck is that? That motherfucker running after me. Trick these bitches. Son of a bitch, he's coming after me. They have to walk real quiet with this fucker. Come on, man, go away, man. I'll have rent in the next week. Shit, you gonna go away? What the fuck? That's not fair. That wasn't fair. Things supposed to happen. Things supposed to happen. I don't know. Sometimes this thing's supposed to happen. See, he's still coming over here. All right, I'm gone. Jet, fool. Open up, epic! Fucking bitch. How do they not open fucking doors? Is he hitting the door? Yep, there he is. This motherfucker right here. Come on, man. How am I supposed to do what I need to do if this fucking keeps fucking following me right where I'm at? And I'm crawling away, and he just runs like a little bit closer to me. Come on, man. I thought I could walk around him, but I guess not. See, he just comes like right where I'm going, man. Like, come on, man. And there he goes, right there. See, that's not even fair. This fucker's like, he has to be like 3 feet away from me all the time or some shit. Well, come on, bitch, let's go, ho. God damn. Little stupid ass fucking bitch. Close him in. Oh, he opened it right up, too. Bitch. God damn, dog. He opening the door right away. Yep, he opened the door. This fucking dude here. Fucking bitch. He got me. That shit scared me. See if I can get him to come back this way again. Motherfucker right here.
Call me.
Fuck you.
He can't get me going this way then. Oh, there he is. Can you come in here, bitch? Oh, yeah, he can come in. Motherfucker! I don't even know if I did everything I was supposed to down there. Son of a shit, dude. I hate this when the games do this type of shit. Oh, that's it. That's it. Whatever I was supposed to do over there, I guess it was nothing really. Somebody walking. There's a whole bunch of doors right here ready to be open. What's up with that? Oh my god, this dude's talking to me, scares me. Is this? Y'all scientists are doing some crazy shit, dawg. Then y'all wanna go and fuck them. Look, this one's all bent over and shit. See, just like I said. Oh, this dude's still alive. Well, not alive, but...
Can't we do anything for him?
No. We're out of sedatives. If we had a gun, this would be the time to pull it out.
Damn. Talking about waste that food. Find out this bitch is the bad guy. Another one, a bad guy. Shit.
What the fuck did we do?
She's getting fucked up.
Hey, try not to think about it.
My whole life, I've been a good man. We messed up, Sarah.
There, there.
Should have launched. Taken the chance.
There's time. If Ashton says we could try again, when things calm down.
You gotta do it, you know.
You oh, got a phone picture? See, it was her. She's the bad guy. There is no good and bad no more. Anybody drop some turds in here? Nope. see if they got anything right here. Nothing. Nothing. Need a number. Holy shit, he put the number in for me. What the freak?
Stopped evolving. The WoW has managed to find balance. I convinced SSE Volchek to turn off all external control systems, making the WoW our de facto caretaker. So far, it's exceeding expectations. Since the comet crashed a few days ago, January 12th, the WoW has dropped to a low energy state. It hasn't abandoned its duties. It's keeping climate and life support going. But it's been simplifying the pattern, redefining its protocol. The WoW has started to grow physically. It's not just the core chamber. All around, Pathos 2 structure gel is bursting through the pipes, bleeding through walls. I don't know what WoW could possibly stand to gain from this, but I assume it is intentional. The heart of WoW has claimed such a large part of the core chamber that there can no longer be any question to its heightened awareness. Not only does its expansion suggest an unexpected understanding of space, but also its own physical manifestation within the world. The WoW is reaching out to every machine, every life form, to manipulate, to control.
Machine life?
It's trying to help save its creators from all this, just like the protocol demands. But really, what is good enough? Where is the line drawn for what is human and what is not? Would walking corpses do? Would a group of machines thinking they're human be acceptable? We can't trust a machine to know, to understand what it means to be. We have to terminate the WoW project. It can be done. I just need to get some help from Omicron.
Negative. What the fuck? There's an upstairs and a downstairs. Diving room. Upstairs then. Who the fuck is that? Who the fuck are you?
You're different.
Oh, that's her.
Don't mind me. Nice suit. Used to have one just like it. Go ahead. Make yourself at home.
Are you human?
Sarah Lindwall. Payload technician at your service. Rare sight, am I right?
I'd say so. You're the first normal living human I've seen.
There's not many left down here. Most of them are up on the plateau.
You mean at Omicron?
Yeah.
There's no one alive at Omicron.
You've been there?
I've been all over. The power plant at Upsilon. The ruins of Lambda. The abandoned Delta, Theta.
You've been to Theta?
There's not a lot left of Pathos 2.
And I'm the only living person you've met. You mean I'm the last living human on the planet?
No, girl.
I'm sorry.
Who are you again?
Simon Jarrett.
Stationed out?
Nowhere. I used to work in a bookshop in Toronto. Long story.
Then what the hell are you doing here?
I'm trying to find the Ark.
Why would you? How do you know about that?
I've heard it's the last hope for mankind.
Damn right it is. Now, what do you want with it?
Take it to the Gunner 5. Launch it into space.
That was the plan, all right. Oh. I've been guarding it ever since we brought it back to Tau.
It's a curse.
I'm bringing myself to let go. Tell you the truth. I don't have the strength to argue. And I certainly don't have the time to wait for the next sentient thing shuffling through here.
Thank you. Can I get you anything? Do anything for you?
You could kill me.
Ah, la verga. That's what I was just about to do.
I'm glad you came by. I need to get this over with. I still can't believe I'm the last one. crazy.
She said the killer
if
make
I
you suffer and just live there.
Clean this place up a little bit. Would you stay with me, please?
Damn.
It won't be long now. Just please just stay. What a crazy thing this was. Life. At least I won't have to turn 30.
Right. I'll turn it back on, my bad. Can I make this quicker?
You ever been to Greenland? It's very beautiful. No, we're just trying to get out of the city. Nanoq is busy, and yes, there's like 12 million people trying to get around, but it's a great place. Or rather, it was a great place before the community. You know what?
Damn, bitch, I thought you were gonna die.
I liked my colleagues. Ian, Nick, Jasper, even Catherine. People thought she was weird because she was quiet. She was cool. Simon, you still there?
I'm here, sir.
Don't let him die, okay? Send them out there. To the stars.
To infect other planets. Yeah, you sure? Yeah, you right?
Black box is inactive. Probably found a way to switch it off.
But that box is still active? Alright, let's get the fuck out of here.
No way I can climb a ladder while carrying the Ark like this. Not while carrying the Ark.
So what am I supposed to fucking do? Oh look, here goes a lift right here, okay. That's the right floor. I'm gonna mess up. Oh yeah, I sure did. Supposed to go right here, and I think it's supposed to take it to. No, it goes down floor, I think. No, I think I did right by accident. Yeah, I did right by accident. Supposed to go here. Thank you.
How am I supposed to do? Am I gonna have to push it up? No. Am I gonna have to do something like this? Man, you got crushed. It made it. It made it through. What about me? Thermals. Spooky! Nothing over here.
What you want?
I need you to stop the war.
What? How?
The enslaved protein sludge around your suit is the new source of the wild millennials.
What are you talking about?
As soon as I came to, on the crew, I tried to tell them to make the toxin go away for a while. But they didn't understand. They made us out of the cabinet. Some soon would be infuriating. They needed to take it to Alpha, the fountainhead.
Toxin inside of me can kill the
wild
all together?
Nah.
Put
your
butt
out.
Snake,
okay, buddy. Oh, there he is.
Right what there. The
hell is that? It controls
like a booty. Like the biggest booty. I'll just
leave.
Yeah, fuck it. Let it take over the world. Fuck it. I'm gone.
Heavenly Simon, humanity will suffer for an eternity. If you don't fix this, I'll make you.
Kill me, I have to do it. I have to do it.
Don't!
You have to do this, Simon. This is bigger than both of us.
Can I get two different endings out of this? Oh, the door closed. Now I fucked up. You're trying to eat me. You bitch. I don't know which way I'm supposed to go. Man, I saved your ass, dog. You just gonna have this thing try to kill me. Oh, that's fucked up. Negative. Where am I supposed to go? Come on, make it, make it, make it, make it. I'm not gonna make it. Missed again, bitch. Missed again, bitch.
The Ark made it here in one piece.
I didn't kill that thing, so would it matter?
Catherine, can you hear me?
I hear you. This is Vi.
Oh, I wasn't
trying to tap.
A lot, actually. But we're back on schedule now.
Did you find the Ark?
I did, but I kind of lost it on my way here on an automated tram thing headed to 5. So it should be around somewhere.
That's great. Let's go get it.
Oh no, I thought I stopped it, but never mind.
Not really. For some reason, they didn't go through with the launch, so they took the Ark back to Tau.
I hope everything's okay with the space company.
Yeah, I doubt I'll be able to repair one of those.
Enough momentum to escape Earth's gravity is gained before ingression. Reaching space, the satellite will shed the shell and unfold. Onboard thrusters settle the satellite into an orbit.
Thank you.
feels like the longest day of my life.
London.
Has it just been one day?
I have no idea. Our time together is a confusing patchwork of moments to me.
What time has it been? What day?
It's May 11th, 2104, 3:30 a.m., but I don't remember when it started.
Another underwater? Maybe, let's go check.
You know, I woke up in my bed today. It just happens to have happened 100 years ago.
Sounds like a riddle.
It does. I woke up in my bed today, 100 years ago. Who am I? Who am I?
No.
It's crazy to think where I am. Not only is this the future, it's in the middle of a sea. I know nothing of this time or what the world looks like.
Not much to brag about now. Before the comet, I guess it was okay.
Yeah. Better not oversell it. Might change my mind about the Ark. What will you do when you get in? What's the first thing?
Make sure the Ark is safe, stabilize flight path, activate solar panels.
What's the first human thing you're gonna do?
Oh. Watch the clouds roll by? Does that count?
Are you suggesting we keep it down here? Doesn't that defeat the whole purpose?
I think I found the assembly space.
What do you see?
It's like a huge open shell, a bullet ready to be loaded.
That's great. All prepared for the Ark.
Right. I'll go pick it up.
The payload, where's the Ark? Is this it?
Here it is. We got the Ark back.
Good job, Simon. Take it to the assembly space and load the bullet.
About to go fuck a planet. See where that shit shakes.
Oh, here we go. All systems say go.
Lock and load. Now what?
Now we just need to get the shell into the gun and then... kaboom.
Aren't you forgetting something? How are you gonna get us on board the Ark? Don't we need to make another scan?
Oh, don't you worry. You don't operate something like the Omega space gun with your bare hands.
You mean... it's a pilot seat? Like back at Omicron?
Yes, and we can use it to transfer you to the Ark while operating the gun. Two birds and all that. Now, take the Omnitool and plug it in next to the seat and I'll guide you through the final steps.
I fucking went the wrong way.
You won't have to. Not after this is over.
Right. Have a seat.
Oh, look, there goes the rocket right there.
Comfortable?
As good as it's gonna get.
Okay, I'll activate the seat. You should be able to use the machines to load the bullet you assembled.
How do you operate this thing?
Don't know. I never tried this one. But pilot seats are notoriously easy to use, so it shouldn't be a problem.
Sight.
Transfer our minds to the Ark.
We also need to make sure it launches it off, so I tied them to a single switch.
This bitch sounds fishy, dawg. Fuck this bitch.
Still here. Catherine? Catherine? hell happened? What went wrong?
Nothing. They're out there, among the stars. We're here.
No. We were getting on the Ark. I saw it. It finished loading just before it launched.
Yeah, I saw.
Then why are we still here?
Simon, I can't keep telling you how it works. You won't listen.
Oh,
you
made a copy.
You were here. You were copied onto the Ark.
Yeah.
You just didn't carry over. You lost the coin toss. We both did. Just like Simon at Omicron. Just like the man who died in Toronto 100 years ago.
This is bullshit. We came all this way. We launched the Ark.
Yeah, you're in there.
I know it sucks, but our copies are up there. Catherine and Simon are both safe on the Ark. Be happy for them.
Are you crazy? We're gonna die down here with those fuckers living at large on a spaceship. They're not us. They're not us.
I'm sorry you feel that way, Simon. I'm proud of what we did. We made sure that something of the hundreds of thousands of years of human history survived, that something lives on.
Fuck this. Fuck this. Fuck you. Fuck you, Catherine. You lied. And I believed in you. And I trusted you. You said we're getting on the
fucking Yeah, you do.
We are on the Ark. You idiot. I didn't lie. I can't be responsible for your goddamn ignorance.
Fuck!
She's cool with it.
Catherine, please don't leave me alone. Catherine? Catherine?
And that's how the game ends. Welcome to the real world. A la verga! That's it. Game over. Then they could have let me, like, walk around and shit and just, you know.
Yeah, free roam.
I mean, I'm still alive, so. Free roam around and then died. Oh, man. Here we go with the ending credits. Man, it got me good, though, this one.
I heard you.
You heard me? I was like, fucking wet my booty a little. Let me see. Wet my booty a little bit. It was all in good conscience. It was worth it. It wasn't too good. The story wasn't too good, but it's basically the usual shit. I didn't think that was going to happen, though. I thought they were going to actually show him going in the Ark and then launch or whatever. But no, he fucking made a copy. I forgot that happens, remember? Because I made a copy of my body on that last one, remember?
Yeah.
When I had got into that other body.
Yeah.
So when this happens, he printed his brain into the thing again. Hers and his. And the Ark took off. So it's set to go infect another planet. Like a cancer. We're like cancers, bro. Oh. Fucking Agent Smith, you were right. End credits I've seen. Shit, it must have been only like a few people that worked on it. They did a pretty damn good job. Hey, give me a pamper. All right, you gonna put some underwears on, Jared? Yeah. Uh oh, there it is. I guess so. I'm back as a human on the Ark. Is this me in the Ark? That's what this is? Can I get up? Got the fresh. I got my drip on. That's how the kids say.
Did it work?
Drip. So
And you know why they call you drip? Well, you know why they call it drip? Because you be leaking out your butt. Yeah. And then it hit an asteroid and they all die. Oh well. Look at that. We made it into computers. Is it gonna show all the people? That'd be crazy. It shows all the people that were there. Her, me. Well, I'm here, no shit. But I mean, the other people.
How would you describe your physical condition? Feel normal?
Next question. They don't let you choose number one, or do they want you to choose it? Okay, saving it. There you go.
Shit doesn't feel right, doesn't feel normal.
It is yes. Then you're dead. I'm in a computer simulator. That is the twist. Is the game in a computer simulator? Or am I in a simulator? Let me find out. No, I'm in a real life. Do you believe in your real world, or does he believe in your real world? Come on, meet up with all Catherine. The people. There it is. There she is.
Oh, Catherine.
Wow.
I can't believe we actually made it.
Well, we did.
I'm dummy.
So relieved.
It's okay, Simon.
This is in space.
Everything's all right now.
And this is the Heaven's Gate. What is it called? Heaven's Gate, where the dude killed himself because he was hoping to get transported, like transport all the people to a fucking spaceship. Basically the same idea almost. So he was crazy. Huh?
No, I wasn't.
No, I said that the Ark is like there. You know how they, you heard the story, right? Everybody's brain's been transferred into this computer simulator, so that way they can send this simulator to another planet, but what, to infect the planet, you know what I'm saying, with that gook and that goop and shit.
Yeah.
that goop and then I guess it infects people and then brings those into, like, you can translate your brain into whatever that creature is, and then you become a person. I don't know, fucking whatever, right?
Yeah.
but basically they transported their shit into a spaceship that's in the air or whatever, going to another planet, right?
Yeah.
Well, the dude that killed all those people, remember? That killed himself, Heaven's Gate, whatever?
Yeah.
That cult? Well, that was his thing. He was saying that they were going to kill themselves because there were going to be a spaceship that was going to fly over above them and collect all the souls and then take them.
Yeah.
So this was his story. This is his story. It's probably written on his book, maybe.
Yeah.
I don't know. But that's it. Look, we're in space. So we better hope we don't hit no space junk. Thank you for not listening, but listening.
Yeah, you're welcome.
That's how it feels like, listening to every day you talk to me.
Yeah.
I mean, sometimes. There it is. Game done. Yeah, here it is right here. Here it is right here. Here it is right here. There it is, there it is. Ooh! The biggest butthole I ever seen. Oh, my hand's missing. Slow with an arm.
With
one arm missing. One hand missing.
For some reason, they didn't go through with the launch, so they took the Ark back to Tau. This feels like the longest day.
I have no idea. Our time together is a confusing patchwork of moments to me.
What time is it then?
What day?
It's May 11th, 2104, 3:30 a.m., but I don't remember when we started.
I think I found the assembly space.
What do you see?
It's like a huge open.
Now we just need to get the shell into the gun and then kaboom.
Aren't you forgetting something? How are you gonna get it?
Supposed to say we're out there.
No, we were getting on the Ark. I saw it. It finished loading just before it launched.
Yeah, I saw.
Then why are we still here?
Simon, I can't keep telling you how it works. You won't listen. You know why we're here. You were copied onto the Ark. You just didn't carry over. You lost the coin toss. We both did. Just like Simon at Omicron. Just like the man who died in Toronto 100 years ago.
This is bullshit. We came all this way. We launched the Ark.
I know it sucks, but our copies are up there. Catherine and Simon are both safe on the Ark. Be happy for them.
Catherine! I can't believe we actually made it.
Well, we did.
Psych, bitch.
I'm so relieved.
It's okay, Simon. Everything's all right now.
Same ending. I didn't do shit. Trash. That's it. So your mama's done. She traveling all out of space and everything, trying to get it where she can.